Europeans have created something extraordinary, uniting a whole continent, 507 million people living together in freedom, in peace, in the biggest economy in the world, having a say at world level because they are united. And you know something extraordinary? It's not only the big countries which count, but also the small have their say. And together, they are very strong. But you can also see Europe in the small things. Clean bathing water, safe food, low roaming prices when you call your neighbors in another country, but also the millions of Erasmus students who are free to visit a university in a neighboring country and can study there. You see, this is Europe. This is our freedom. This is how we live together and how we should be very proud about what we have managed to make grow and what we will continue to build over the next decades.